Ndondomeko ya chisoko ya kuperekeza mbare witu tieni ipeleke uremu wake.
Thank you. Yeah. course, that was preceded by a journey of personal development, but also ministry. 1983 to 1985, he did his novitiate in Lusaka. 1985 to 1986, he was sent to Chikuni, where he did some studies there at Canisius. In 1987, he went to Luisha House, which is in Lusaka, and worked with a team involved in construction or building churches. So he had hands-on experience in construction. And he had a lot of memories about that. He would tell us, you know, back in those days when I was working with Brother Dilba, this is what he taught us. 1987, 1988, he was sent to Kasisi. This is our farm, but also parish, in Lusaka, close to the airport, where he worked with Kasisi Agricultural Training College, empowering young people, especially women, in sustainable livelihoods. 1988 to 1990, he went back to Chikuni in southern Zambia, in Monze, where he studied agriculture and obtained a certificate, Monze. 1990-1991, he went to Hekima College and studied for a diploma in theology. 1991 to 1995, he went back to Chikuni, where he stayed in a community at Canisius, and was the farm manager. 1995 to 1996, he went for internship, where he prepared himself for final vows. And that was in the United States, in Alaska. 1996 to 1997, he went back to the US, in Spokane, where he studied a leadership program at Gonzaga University. 1997 to 2001, he went back to Zambia, and he was on the Copper Belt, where he worked with Copper Belt Health Education Project. So many stories there. You know, that time AIDS was still a very strong problem in society, and he worked with this group trying to not just encourage those who are afflicted by this disease, but also, you know, the communities that are trying to, you know, struggling to cope with this intractable disease. After that, 2005, 2008, he came back to Lilongwe, where he served as minister. And I remember he used to say, I've been in diaspora for a long time. Now this is homecoming. I'm coming back home to contribute to the development of this country. Beautiful stories. And 2008-2009, he went back to Zambia, to Kasisi, and resumed work with Kasisi Agricultural Training College. 2009-2012, he continued ministering in Kasisi, but now as a farm manager, we have another farm there. He remained in Kasisi, managing that farm. 2017, and he did that up to 2017, when he moved from there to Nkadabe, worked with the pastoral center there, and was attached to the community in Kasumu. May his soul rest in eternal peace.
Kulikai. Papani waku Longwe Archdiocese, Mbani, Wase Kunaku, Mzuzu Diocese, Mbani, Wase Wakwasika, Na Nifuahi. Tataya Mbani Witu. Tataya Mutebeti. Watai Munino. Na chisopo ichi tikunga ilani nao. Kuma uko ii mwenecho wake mwuzidanga Romika pia kunyumuko wake mwuzidanga mbalo penikuko uko wa bambu wa pradala wa mai kuti wa pumule
Enyo, enyo, chikutumika ni enyo. Uyo kofa shiruta, wakutumbika wawisi. Uyo wakuteletea babi ingani mteweti wawo. Tumbikani, wawuso, mmazu na mashitio yake. Vituiso vya dada, vikukoza nyumba za wanawake. Kweni njembo ya mama, yukupankula lufulu alo nyumba. Leka kuchikuzga pa kukozga soni wa uso. Izo zupeleka kwa wiske ndipo kuleka kushindika wa mama. Kukukoza soni wa mwake, manawani. Uvira wa uso mshikulu wawo. Uleke kwa chitisa chitima mwoleni. Uzizipize wa uso nangauli mahala ya mwenge. Ndipo uleka kwa nyoza kakutitiwe ushali na mpongono za umoyo weni. Maso ya shuta.
Timuonge chivuta.
Chimuge, shiutae.
Sumo ya tenga, sanji,
kwelezeke.
Umu hili johane, dote neto johane.
Was less than 3 kilometers from Jerusalem, and many Judeans had come to see Martha and Mary to comfort them over the death of their brother. When Martha heard that Jesus was coming, she went out to meet him. But Mary stayed in the house. Martha said to Jesus, "If you had been here, Lord, my brother would not have died. But I know that even now, God will give you whatever you ask. Your brother will rise to life," Jesus told her. "I know," she replied, "that he will rise to life on the last day." Jesus said to her, "I am the resurrection and the life. Whoever believes in me will live, even though he dies. And whoever lives and believes in me will never die. Do you believe this?" "Yes, Lord," she answered. "I do believe that you are the Messiah, the Son of God, who was to come into the world." Jesus wept. "See how much he loved him," the people said. But some of them said, "He gave sight to the blind man, didn't he? Could he not have kept Lazarus from dying?" The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Just arrived in South Africa for a moment, for a few times, and I didn't know the way. Just within that short period of time, Brother Mzumara joined me in South Africa. Then introduced me to his young brother, Hosting, the youngest in the family. So we used to know. After some time, he came one time and said, "My older brother is at the airport. He's on transit. So he has asked me to go and meet him at the airport. He's now Google Map. We try to look a bit, try to see what Google tell us, told us something. So we went, the three of us, me, Brother Patrick and Austin, to meet John at the airport. As we were going, we didn't know where we are going, we just knew we have to go into the car. I just know the airport is this side, so I went. So I was driving. We entered into the highway, so many cars, you know, six lanes. So I was even wondering what to do. He was saying, "But you know the way, I don't know. Where are we going? We are just going." So we were going. So as we were going, we were just seeing cars, roads coming out and everything, people hooting at us, you know, we make a mistake, someone hoots at you, someone shouts at you, we are all laughing inside the car. And it was drama. So we are just going. We are arguing, this is the way, that is the way, that is not the way. But eventually, here we are at the airport. We arrived. So Brother Mzumara turned to me that you are laughing. You are joking with us. You knew the way. I said, "I didn't know the way, but we have arrived. Don't worry. We are all on the journey. The moment you are born on a journey. We are all born on a journey. The moment you are born, whether you like it or not, you are on a journey. You don't know the way very well. We don't know where we will end up. We don't know that at this moment we'll be in Mzuzu, saying, bidding farewell to our brother. We don't know our way, but we know we are just going. Where we are going, no one knows. We argue all the way, we cry, we fight, we do all sorts of things, but we are on the journey. Where are we going? We are all on the journey to somewhere, but here we are. We're going to reach, no one knows, but what we know that we are reaching. Just like going to the airport, we didn't know where we are going. What we knew is that we are going. And we arrived at the airport. We just see Oliver Tambo Airport, big, and we say, "Here it is." Oh, we all laughed. At the end of the day, we were alive. At the end of the day, we reached our destination. Today, Brother Mzumara has reached his destination. We are so he came and said, "Mufana, cancer has gone." "Oh, oh, okay. Cancer goes." "Yes, cancer has gone. I've defeated cancer." And he fought cancer. Most of us are just thinking about cancer. If a doctor is opening his mouth, he just says, "Now you have started packing. It's the end of me." No, it's calcium. You need calcium in your body. It's not cancer. "Oh, okay, doctor." We are afraid of cancer. We are afraid of death, isn't it? We are all afraid of death. We don't know what will go after death. We want to live on. We are afraid of death. It's like that child who was moving. From Mzuzu, the bus was moving. From Mzuzu, it was going to Blantyre. So as it reached the Deza, the child woke up from the bus. So he asked the neighbor, "Where are we?" "We are in Deza." "Oh, where is that belong?" "It's behind." He started crying, Lilongwe. You know, the child, you know when the child starts crying, he even changes gear. Lilongwe. So the people say, "We are in trouble. Driver, let's," when it was getting late. So the people in the bus said, "The child will get lost. Maybe he's supposed to drop at him in Lilongwe. So let's go back. We can go back, driver, don't worry. Let's go back, because the child will get lost." So the driver turned and reached back Lilongwe. So they thought, "We have reached Lilongwe now." He started eating. "Why are you not dropping?" And my mother told me that I'm going to Blantyre. My mother told me that when you reach Lilongwe, you eat this food I'm giving you. So what can you say about that? We are all on a journey, isn't it? The time you are born, you know that you are dying. But why do we cling so much to this earth when you know that you are dying? Why do we cry on earth, cry, oh, I've not finished my work, I've not finished this. This is just a devil, isn't it? It's a passage. Why do we cling to the earth? No, I've not finished eating the stewed chicken. No, the stewed mbuzi, the stewed apple. I've not finished eating mbera. You have finished. It's time now. It's time to go. When it's time to go, it's time to go. Whether you like it or not, you are going. Whether you are big or small, you are tall, you are short, you are fat, you are small, you are going. Whether you are rich or you are not rich, you are going. Whether you have money or you don't have money, sir, you are going. You are going, but where are you going? All these things, you live them, whether you like it or not. You are living them, but where are you going? You found them, and we cling to our houses. Oh, I can't leave my house, I can't leave my car. It's just dirty. Everything is dusty. It just is sand. From dust to dust. We are all dust. Whether you are fat dust. Whether you are short dust. Whether you are poor dust. All of us, we are just dust. And the dust you shall return. Whether you like it or not, you are going. After 90 years, all of us here, we are going. Whether you are going, sir, no matter how important you are in society, you are going. The world will reject you. The most important thing is, as you are going, where are you going? Our brother, with his desire, he believed in God. He believed in God, so he's going to meet his maker. So sometimes I used to call him. He liked stories, as you have heard. That he liked stories, he liked creating stories. And he was very good at talking. And he can convince you with his mouth. So he likes talking. So I used to call Moose Power. Whenever I wanted to say, let me tell you a story, I said, Moose Power. Use your power to convince us. He used to talk, he used to joke. That's why he was happy. Happy Patrick. He was a very happy man. That's his name, suited him, Happy Patrick Mzumara. Some people wanted to change him, we said HP, we used to call him HP. So some people said, is it a printer or a person? But it was Happy Patrick Mzumara. He was very good at just joking, laughing, and being with people. He liked people. So as he was, sometimes you sit under a tree, and people, you so used to call him T.A. of Kasungu. Come, let the people listen to you. And talk with your power, Happy Patrick Mzumara. So he liked talking, he liked joking, he liked stories. He was a storyteller. He liked jokes. I was looking at his status on WhatsApp. So I saw sunlight. Sunsetting. So I wonder, is it sunsetting or is it sunrise? But it was a big sun. There's a sun as it was setting, or it was rising. Then I looked at it and said, sun is setting. Whether is it setting or it's rising? Oh, it depends where you are. To the life of this man, the sun is setting on earth, but it's rising in the heavens. It is rising where it's going. It is setting here on earth, but it is rising where it's going, as it bid farewell to each one of us. The sun rises in heaven, and the Father says, there is my son, his son is rising. Farewell, brother Mzumara, and thank you for your life.
Oh, Tuombe pamoja na Mama Maria
Nao barumbele mbale witu Patrick Msumala akutikuti timoneni Maria.
Washa manangu washa sura, fumu nina, dimo kukilila wakusha wangasose, wotu nikasoma na Yesu, Maria mtuwa nina washuta, mtuwa besa wananga, sona madenyo roko itu.
Fumu chiuta pokelelani marambo itu awatukupereka, ndipo mrusungwi, perekani kumula kwenu, kumteretuinu hape Patrick Mzumara. Tamulombani chose ivi mwa Yesu Kristu fumu yetu. Amen.
Amen.
Jesus,
kusikiani ya wangu hindi hakutume mzimu mimi wiki nganjumi kaidio kuti kukokele kuti na ndoka sa Yesu Kristu kumuhitu aliengo iyo wakapelikela na kusomela kumjila mubisuzo vyake wakatona chibaba na kupeleke viwongo wakichimenya na kuchipeleka kuwasambili wake na kuti pokani Mose na kuyo wakuti ili nitupilani ilo na pereketa chibuko cha ingo. Ndi ulapena wakati waria wakatona mkombo wakawongaso wakipeleka kuwasambili wake na kuti pokani Mose ili mkombo ya ndoka sana ndoka sapangani ipi na namiili ila izo samtikila imwe na watu wanandi kuti sakonanga siku upeleke etiwa ndimo kishitilenge kuti mnjiko mutile.
Kumbukani fundi Ekresia wini wa tanda zika mchalo chose Nipo mfisi ya kutamalo cha kufikapo Mamoza na Francisco Papa Witu John Ryan Episcopu Witu na wasembe wose na wakose wa kumkumeza Mukumbuke mteletu winu Happy Patrick Mzumara mwene uyo wa mtema kufuma mchalo ichi kizapa imwe mwele. Mzomeleze kuti iye uyo kabanyana nae mwana winu mnifuwa yaka wakakawe nae pamoza mkuka kwake. Mukumbukeso kwa balela kitu au walikumula na chikomezo cha chuka cha wakufwa na ose awalikufwa musunguini wapokeleleni mungwelo wa chisochini tawea mchitelu sungu tose kutipamoza na Virgo Maria wakutumikika ina wachuta na Yosefe wakutumikika msione wake pamozaso na apostolini wakutumikika na watu wose au wakamkugesani imwe panopasi miwilo na miwilo nase tuwe wakwenelela kwa wahariri wa umoyo wa miraia na kwa yakamtumikani na kutumikani mwana winu Yesu Kristu.
Kwisila mwa iye ndipo pamoza na iye ndipo mwa iye ima chuta dade wanko na sos mwoza mwazini mutua ushinda mwoze na tutiporose na vino panyengo ya yambura kumara.
Amin. Ono na ushinda mwini vino sono na panyengo ya yambura kumara.
Yesu Kristu, imwe mukapalile wa apostoli wine kuti, mtende mkulegrani mtende wali mkumbani, kareku la uiske sakunanga siti, kweni, chukulikano cha klesia wine, ndipo muonango mumupe mtende na umoza, kwa kiana kumbulini, imu mukana kuhusa, panyengo ya mbuna kumana.
Amen.
Mtende wa kumu, uwe namwe mungu sosa.
Mukufumisyo zakwanangaza mucholo mwana mbelele wachihuta mukufumisyo mukufumisyo zakwanangaza mucholo Mutichitile, chitile nusungu. 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 Mwana mbelele wachihuta mukufumisya. Mukufumisya zakwanangaza muchalo. Mwana mbelele wachihuta mukufumisya. Mukufumisya zakwanangaza muchalo.
Mutipe,
mutipe, mutende. Mutipe, mutipe, mutende.
Thank you. Thank you. kanisani mumtende wa Kristu misa ya mara.
Brothers could help us again to take
Thank you. the one gonna source. One we know Yesu Kristu. When you power that one, you could have big of it pass of Vinali. So no teaser Nambali Witu, Uyu, our brother, Happy Patrick Musamar, Kuti Timupande, Mudindi Ili. Makuti naye wamanye kupambika vipandi vinyanyi. Ndicho chifuko chake atata mlombani kuti mutu wiske na kutumbika dindi ili. Mutume mungeru winu mutua kuti walisungilile. Musutule wose walikuiki. Ika pano, kubikondo vya sakonanga, makuti wakondwe namwe kuchanya, Amos na watuo wine. Tikumlombani vyosi hivi, mwa Yesu Kristu, fumu yitu. Amen.
Thank you. kwa ma Jesuit. Mwimiriri wa masembe wa shipatwine. Adada na mama Mzumara. Adada Mzumara na mama wa kunyumba kwa dada Mzumara. Wakubanja ava tizirengi pamoza, a Mr. and Mrs. B. Gumbo, a Mr. and Mrs. Thomas Mzumara, a Mr. and Mrs. Peter Mzumara, a Mai Cecilia Mzumara na a Mama Margaret Mbowe.
Mama kurekani sasa katolele kwa imu katole ninge kwa njimkata alipanja katole ninge hiyo katole nge ok
kukumira kubanja kwenye kuko. Mr. and Mrs. Austin Mzumara, Adada Benedicto Mzumara na Adada Gondwe. kumira kubanja kwenye karua amamanya jere kwa BH chingwa Mr. and Mrs. Austin Mzumara. Kulutirira kubanja kwenye kuko Avisa Tshirwa a Mr. and Mrs. Chiumia a Wallace Nyilongo a Hermes Mutonga a Jessica Luwa and Charles Tshirwa. Mai Enestina Tshirwa kufumira kubanja kwenye kuko Mumu Makwizira Agogo Tshirwa Enestina Mai Vitu Vazukulu vose tiyeti walondezi amayi kizakapanda malozi mawa.
Ibo kere ni, 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 uzamba ise mkezeka. Weni mjase kuhemi.
Vakubanja vakuti shimanyiswe shavo shangu vakuti vamanyisi vaka kuti karati kufuma panu tamu pyererato so kupyera kwa mkuwa kusono ichi ndi shimanyiswo chakubanja
kwa mbura kutaya nyengo
all the Jesuits please come forward all the Jesuit brothers and fathers.
As Jesuits, we thank you for the gift of Happy Patrick, for what he owes to us as Jesuits, a companion, a fellow believer, a fellow worker. Through his life with us, and as we supported him, he came to know you more, love you more, follow you more closely, and serve you better. We now humbly ask you to take him back, you as our Creator. We commend him to you through the intercession of Mary, our Mother, as we pray, Hail Mary,
full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Former Biscopi Martin Mtobuka, Biscopi of Kurongi Diocese, now Wakulila, now Watuma Mazgo, Kuti Wakumbanga Kuanasi Kuno, Kweni Shifuko Waluno, Waikushtipo Uko, Wakujula, Chipetala Chinyaki. Tondeka kwa nase mutupi kweni kwa inase mmalombo kweniso fumo episkopia amon from sitima na watuma mazo kakuti nao wakuswe kumtima na wakulila na wainashitima shifuko cha nifoi kakuti Wakaonao, Brother Patrick, Happy Patrick, ku USA, para wose wakasambilange kwenye kuko. So now, wakulila, ni foyeni wakakumbanga kuize kuno, kwenye mwezi wa malura, wakapateka rundi, ndipo watoktana wakukanda kuti wende. Kina lombo na umariko. Tata Chiuta, tikumulombani kuti mwiti kombuske ningo sosi kuti umoi witu panopasi umalenge. Mwiti longoske na mzimu mutua kusolota mwicharo chinu ma sua rose ga umoi witu mwurungi mutua na unesco winu. Ma kuti tikafike ku fumu winu Famos na mon winu Yesu Christu fumu yitu. Uyo ni chiuta, famos namwe na mzimu tua. Sono na panyengo ya mbura kumala.
Amen.
Atati witu mlikuchanyo.
Sina ilu mtu
mire. Fumu winu mire.
Mutuwa ilu mshitike. Kampas. Umo mshitike. Okay.
Mungu iwe na mmoja.
Yeso na msimu wenu.
Chute wangono sose wa mtu wiskeni. Tata, mwana na mzimu mutua.
Amen.
Lutani mungtende.
Timuongeshu.